Hi. We're so glad you've come to spend the day with us here in Agape Land. You know, we're going to be singing some songs, so why don't you follow the words and come along with us?
And in the Bible it says, "This is the day that the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it." And you know, that just means that we should be happy today because Jesus knows exactly what's going on and He has His eye on all of His children. And you know, that means you. That's a good reason to be glad, don't you think? Well, as we sing it again, you sing along with us and think of how good it is of God to make a day like today for all of us. Here we go.
This is the day that the Lord has made, not like tomorrow or yesterday. He made today in a special way. So let's all sing and be glad. This is the day that the Lord has made, not like tomorrow or yesterday. He made today in a special way.
Well, it sure looks like it's gonna rain, doesn't it? But there's no need to be sad. Remember, this is the day that the Lord has made. And even when there are dark clouds, oh, we have a different kind of sunshine. And that's what this next song is all about.
We'll be right back.
you know the trees praise God? And so do the animals. And you can too by joining us in this next song. Well, welcome back. Let's sing some more songs, okay? Come on, here we go.
Yeah. Come on, I'm gonna teach y'all a new song. You're gonna love it. Here goes. Bullfrogs and butterflies, we've both been born again. I'm singing about bullfrogs and butterflies, we've both been born again. Come on, try it with me.
Bullfrogs and butterflies, we've both been born again.
That's it, come on.
Bullfrogs and butterflies, we've both been born again.
Old tadpole in a fishing hole, he couldn't croak or jump to save his soul. But then one day, here's the funniest thing, why he started growing, turning green. Yes, jumped up on a lily pad, and he's croaking out a song, gave it all to have. Noticing the days going by so fast, she's a lovely little lady, she's looking for a room, she's weaving and spinning out a fine cocoon. Why, it didn't take long till she saw the sky, spread your wings, you butterfly.
Well, we've been singing a lot of songs, and now it's time for a story. Let's see, I think I'm going to tell you the one all about a man named Noah. Way back when, before the hills got dusty, old Noah started chopping trees. He got a great big plan from the good designer for a zoo that could sail the seas. Well, Noah had done a lot of stuff, but he'd never been a sailor on a float menagerie. He was willing to try, though, because it was do or die, and because he did, well, there's you and me.
Sun has risen, time to get ready. All aboard now, climb inside. Clouds are rising, thunder and lightning. But the door is open wide. Sun has risen, time to get ready.
Squirrels and kangaroos. Well, in they came as the skies grew stormy. A boy and a girl of each, but only eight were human. Because Noah and his family, why, they were the only ones God could reach. They finished covering the boat with a coat of tar to make sure that it wouldn't leak. And then as they climbed inside, God looked around and cried big drops of rain, so to speak.
Down, everything around was drowned.
Though it was a rain. Water covered everything. Rained so hard it took a year to dry. And if you think this is the end of the story, I tell you, the best is yet to come. Cause as the boat came to rest and the doors flew off, there was a big surprise waiting there for everyone. As they looked into the sky, they saw the prettiest colors, and seeing them was so much fun. Cause far as you could see, they were 100% free, and a whole new world had just begun. The end of the story, but before we go, why don't we all sing just one more song?